that you want to arm bar with the same side arm. Okay? So not the same arm, same side arm. Okay, guys? You don't mess that one up. So I don't see anyone doing this over here. Okay, guys? So same side, just grab the wrist. The other arm is going to go around. The problem with grabbing here is that there's a lot of slippage. So to avoid that slippage, what I like to do is I like to grab the slack in the gi and hold it. So now when he tries to move his arm, it's very hard for him to move his arm. Now, to reinforce that, I bring my foot and I put it right on the hip. Here. Okay, guys? I don't have any power in my groin still, but I'm pretty sure you guys can. So I have this weight. So now when he tries to pull his arm out, it's very hard for him to pull because I'm reinforcing it with both my arms and my hip. So now, from here, what you're going to do with the other leg is you're going to kick it up towards the ceiling, push down on the head, and keep this grip. Because if you lose this grip, he's going to pull his arm out. Push this through, and throw your leg over, squeeze, and pinch. Ideally, when you have the arm, you shouldn't be your leg should be doing all the work. So now when he tries to pull his arm out, it's very hard for him. I'm not using my hands to keep his arm. My legs are always going to be doing the work to control the arm. And then from here, all I need is one thing. Okay? A lot of the time, I'm just going to make it take it to the next step. If you get to this point and he manages to pull his arm out from here, all I do is switch him out into the left arm. It's always there all day long. You can always set up the arm bar, or you can set up the failing arm bar to always get your omoplata right off that position. Okay, guys? Don't think we're like a horse with blinders. Just want one thing. Be very, try to be diverse with what you're trying to do, so that you open up more opportunities for yourself. Triangle setup. The thing with the triangle setup is, there's so many ways, okay? This is one of the simplest ways that I find is I always like to control the wrist. This works for gi and no gi. Ideally, what you want to do is you want to be able to stuff an arm all the way in towards the chest. A lot of the time, it's very hard. The guy's not just going to let you do that. So you have to set up the position. So when I grab the cross sleeve, I'll break this over here, and then I'll drag the arm and I'll hold it here. He thinks that I want to drag him. He's going to start to posture. So when he starts to do that, I put the arm in, and I cross the arm over here. So now when he tries to pull his arm out, it's very hard, right? And now from here, I can drip out along my leg, or I cross or something like that. Yeah. There's a lot of options for it. Now from here, once I get to this position, I throw this many times, arm goes over the head to prevent it from posturing up. You throw the head, you start to posture up, there's no posture. You can get up on the seat, but you won't be able to posture. The other thing I want to grab is I want to grab my ankle over here, and I turn it in. Now he tries to posture, now he's really smooth. And look, I have a fortress here. So let's say a lot of you are wondering, oh, Amir, if you like to reach around on the triangle to try and do that, you see my arm here, it's a fortress. He can't come in, he tries to reach in to grab my lapel, it's too late. Ready to triangle, now I have to make my legs in one straight line, turn the leg in, squeeze. I can't squeeze with this leg, so the fact that he tapped by that is just, the technique was perfect. When you align the legs, you tighten up the triangle, and just squeeze on.
Right, sorry, Amir, what do you mean align the legs? Like,
sorry?
What do you mean align the legs? Like,
so
what did you do?
This is a triangle. Here, I'm pointing my legs in one direction. I'm trying to make a straight line. It's here, you lock it here, but to make it tighter, open it up. This way, because I'm trying to make a straight line.
Oh, like a line. Like okay? A line.
And now from here, what I do is I cut from both my legs, and I start to squeeze it. Okay, guys? Very basic, very simple technique, right? Make sense? You guys want to try that? Go ahead, guys. Grab a pointer and try that.